Let's identify the self-learners. What's a self-learner? A self-learner is someone who gets off their butt and starts taking a MOOC. No one has forced them to do it. Perhaps no one is paying them to do it. They have decided that they want to upskill themselves. So they go to traditional channels. I've said I develop for IBM's cognitiveclass.ai, but there are many different platforms that provide this type of training. Coursera, and of course, we're very fortunate being at this conference, we're going to have access to O'Reilly programs. So folks, these people are an incredible asset because they've done the work for us, right? They've already put up their hand to say, I want to do something or work in data science. It is your job to identify these people. And the good news is they make it easy for us too, because certainly with the first few options there, we can measure that. So these people put these certificates on LinkedIn, right? You can use the API perhaps to access that data and identify who is completing these MOOC programs on their own. Right, so we've got to identify these people and reward them. If they are currently in your organization and you don't know who they are, very likely they're planning to leave. That's the number one question that I get from the 300,000 people that have taken my courses is, Shingai, I want to make some sort of transition into data science. How do I do it? Right, and a lot of the time, they're not talking about their current company. They're talking about making some sort of a move. So these channels, conferences, MOOC platforms, anywhere where you can measure the output of someone's individual effort, right, that they have made without you having to hold a stick to make them do training, those are the best people to have on your team. And guess what? The other thing we know about this industry and this profession is that it is constantly changing. Spark is only 7 or 8 years old. Right? So you want people in your organization that are going to look up different technologies and learn them on their own.